Trouble for Maliki Dadi started when Tusin Birusha, who security says is a resident of the Democratic Republic of Congo, was arrested in Ntoroko a week ago. He was taking pictures of the UPDF army detach in the district. On searching him, Birusha was found with an LC1 letter written by Malik, the Rwengoma A2 chairperson in Fort Portal Central Division. The letter, dated 18th of December 2021, indicates that Birusha was a true resident of the area who was a good social and cooperative person in society.
Conscious about security, we are trying to be more vigilant, and some of them have been issuing out documents to people that they don't know, to people that they have not been living with in the villages. For example, as you can see this one, he just issued a document to a person that he did not know. And that man is already actually in prison, and we've advised this LC1 to change, and we've also told him to go to police for more discussion and also to give a statement, and where possible he will be taken to court.
Dadi was arrested during a security meeting which was called by the Fort Portal resident city commissioner Rogers Mbabazi with the village chairpersons and the local council 2 chairpersons at Kitumba. The meeting, which was also attended by the Rwenzori West Regional Police Commander Norman Musinga, sought to address the gap between police and the local council 1 chairpersons on ensuring security in the area.
For some good time. So, yet he did not know even the person. So surely this brings a risk. It is actually a security threat where people start issuing such documents. But good enough, most of them are doing good things. Only these few ones.
Mbabazi alleged that the chairpersons, who are supposed to be working with authorities to curb insecurity, were however working with criminals to terrorize the villages.
Have an engagement discussion with these LCs, because we've been having issues where some of them they confirm the sale of maybe of a land 2 times. This one has a land, wants to sell it to Mr. A. The LC signs, then again he signs when he's selling it to another. So you find that they are confirming double selling of land, which is not good. So basically,
in the same meeting, the chairpersons asked the security authorities to arm them with guns, saying cases of armed robbery in the respective villages are on the increase.
To be armed, it is a security discussion. We are going to discuss it with other leaders. Then we shall present it to other leaders, and they will be given feedback about it.
Muhumuza Richard, the Fort Portal Central Division Mayor, challenged the village chairpersons to prepare new registers.
Sisi akasangwa kimalizio, leka tutunge register impiaka tu kumbialo hitu. So vyoma na arugahanu, within a week, hakuwa ni manager kubina kapasa ya ugeno kukura register ya ukuenda from now, kukura register impiaka. Kando tu maisha mwigie mungibiri mureje stegi charo chawe mwigi. Kando tateka mungu, owezi na mcharo chawe, emlo mbibiri kusatu, banzo mwetekeleza mkirenka, nuko mteke mureje.
This report was compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.